This is brought to you by epremi.com.
Multiple choice of questions in excretory products and their elimination. Question number 61. In nephron, water absorption is maximum in option A, proximal convoluted tubules, option B, loop of Henle, option C, glomerulus, option D, distal convoluted tubules. The answer is option B, loop of Henle. Question number 62. Concentration of inorganic salts in normal urine of a human being is option A, 0.15%, option B, 0.25%, option C, 1.5%, option D, 2.5%. The answer is option C, 1.5%. Question number 63. The yellow color of urine is due to option A, urochrome, option B, bilirubin, option C, biliverdin, option D, xanthophyll. The answer is option A, urochrome. Question number 64. pH of human urine is option A, 9, option B, 6, option C, 4, option D, 3. The answer is option B, 6. Question number 65. If excess water passes out from the tissue without being restored by the kidneys, the cells would option A, not be affected at all, option B, shrivel and die, option C, burst open and die, option D, take water from the plasma. The answer is option D, take water from the plasma. Question number 66. Concentration of urine in organism depends upon option A, length of loop of Henle, option B, PCT, option C, DCT, option D, intake of water. The answer is option D, intake of water. Question number 67. Which of the following is both osmoregulator as well as nitrogenous product? Option A, ammonia, option B, urea, option C, uric acid, option D, all of these. The answer is option B, urea. Question number 68. Volume of urine is regulated by option A, aldosterone, option B, aldosterone and ADH, option C, aldosterone, ADH and testosterone, option D, ADH. The answer is option B, aldosterone and ADH. Question number 69. Which ones influence the activity of kidneys? Option A, vasopressin, option B, thyroxine, option C, vasopressin and aldosterone, option D, gonadotropin. The answer is option C, vasopressin and aldosterone. Question number 70. A condition of failure of kidney to form urine is called option A, demination, option B, nocturia, option C, anuria, option D, dysuria. The answer is option C, anuria. Question number 71. Hematuria means option A, RBC in the urine, option B, WBC in the urine, option C, both A and B, option D, large amount of urine. The answer is option A, RBC in the urine. Question number 72. Kidney stones are crystals of option A, sodium chloride, option B, silica, option C, calcium oxalate, option D, potassium chloride. The answer is option C, calcium oxalate. Question number 73. A man takes large amount of proteins. He is likely to excrete a greater amount of option A, urea, option B, uric acid, option C, sugar, option D, none of these. The answer is option A, urea. Question number 74. A person is undergoing prolonged fasting. His urine will be found to contain abnormal quantities of option A, fats. Option B, ketones. Option C, amino acids. Option D, glucose. The answer is option B, ketones. Question number 75. Blood in urine is option A, glycosuria. Option B, hematuria. Option C, oliguria. Option D, anuria. The answer is option B, hematuria. Question number 76. Uremia is the occurrence of option A, blood in urine. Option B, excess of urea in blood. Option C, excess of sugar in blood. Option D, deficiency of sugar. The answer is option B, excess of urea in blood. Question number 77. Uric acid gets deposited in small joints to produce option A, rheumatoid arthritis. Option B, gout. Option C, osteoarthritis. Option D, bursitis. The answer is option B, gout. Question number 78. Dialysis unit contains a fluid which is almost same as plasma except that it has option A, high glucose. Option B, high urea. Option C, no urea. Option D, high uric acid. The answer is option C, no urea. Question number 79. The body cells in cockroach discharge their nitrogenous waste in the hemolymph mainly in the form of option A, ammonia. Option B, potassium urate. Option C, urea. Option D, calcium carbonate. The answer is option B, potassium urate. Question number 80. Removal of proximal convoluted tubule from the nephron will result in option A, more diluted urine. Option B, more concentrated urine. Option C, no change in quality and quantity of urine. Option D, no urine formation. The answer is option A, more diluted urine. Question number 81. Which of the following does not favor the formation of large quantities of dilute urine? Option A, alcohol. Option B, caffeine. Option C, renin. Option D, atrial natriuretic factor. The answer is option C, renin. Question number 82. The maximum amount of electrolytes and water from the glomerular filtrate is reabsorbed in which part of the nephron? Option A, ascending lymph of loop of Henle. Option B, distal convoluted tubule. Option C, proximal convoluted tubule. Option D, descending lymph of loop of Henle. The answer is option C, proximal convoluted tubule. Question number 83. Function of ADH is option A, reabsorption of water. Option B, reabsorption of sodium. Option C, diluting the urine. Option D, increasing sugar level in urine. The answer is option A, reabsorption of water.
This is brought to you by epremi.com.